A lot of police activity today. I don't got time for your mumble. Okay, I'm assuming she's on the phone doing appropriate things. Not talking to me. I don't know. Maybe we need different pajamas. You know what I mean?
How you doing? Listen.
No thanks. I really just don't have time to listen. Here we are. The claws. I think we can be officially... Yeah, he's only going to be able to run these for a little while here. Let's try and go with as much festiveness as we possibly can. And what do we want to do? Well, we've lost all of our inventory in that last airplane debacle. Now we've got to come back. Truth be told, I actually decided to give myself a Christmas present after that last debacle. And ordered a shark card from, I think it was rockstarwarehouse.com or something like that. It seems to be affiliated with them. They said I'll see something in 48 hours.
Remember,
which...
I'll do anything as long as it's legal-ish. Hello. And... So long.
So long. I look like it to be like the silent crazy guy. Let's exit to ground. We're calling up the insurgent. We're not screwing around here. I didn't go completely crazy. I went the whale route. But I don't know why it's 48 hours. Now, I know you should be able to go right in through the social club and get
special
it.
Special cargo ready for collection. Go get it and bring it to the warehouse.
Why is there always a mess out here? To Chinatown?
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Hustle it up, Johnny on the spot. There seems to be a lot of activity here. Let's hustle. At least get cover. Okay, let's see if you can do it. Johnny, you gotta get more on the spot. But I've been trying to buy them from the social club, but it just spins and spins and spins. There's just no hope.
If Dan was here, then we could fuck with him, but Dan's not here.
they spin out that badly?
You know what level Dan is on this game?
What? Okay, this is more entertaining than whatever I had going on.
What?
The emergency guy running away?
Okay, wait. Join me again. I found a new lobby.
What's coming now?
Oh god, this is always full. At least we'll have to deal with that fucking dick. That guy was an asshole. I guess that's why he doesn't play with anyone, because no one would be his friend because he's such an asshole.
Apparently there's been some bad things going on here. Look at this.
Right, yeah. Dude? Am I right about that?
Okay, I mean, this is... I guess snow is not for everybody here. Wow.
What?
Over here! Hey! Hey there!
This is bad. We got somebody in the house here. Let's get in. Get into something armor. Oh, he's parking. Okay.
Yeah, you're getting behind.
Think about it.
Good thing you did before.
Think about it.
I think they did before, dude. in the phone.
Alright, since this is just getting unpleasant.
Do this? Get up, though. Waiting for you.
They got some biker stuff going on here or something? Or?
Where are you? Your contacts.
So the interesting thing here is that I think you have to redeem your card by tomorrow, or before tomorrow, to get the bonus cash. But they advertise the bonus cash, so I might have an angle on it if they.
What? Did I actually re-invite you?
Hey guys.
I think I can re-invite you.
It's very hard to grab the truck. If they're alive. It's a sad thing. I mean, you know. Once you get in here, you're in a bulletproof truck.
Is it yet?
I'm pretty much safe. Unless they pull me out.
Good.
So we have to keep it moving.
Am I hitting yet?
Well enough.
Wait. What? You're in my office. Wait, take me. You're in my office, right? Go to the bathroom. It's in my coordinate.
It should help a lot with the global signal as well. Because I am kind of a magic car here.
What? I gotta come look at something real quick.
And of course, there's snow, which is one of the things I'm trying to push here. Do a lot of these in the snow. Because we only have snow for, I think, until tomorrow.
Come here, look at this. Just sit there, stare at the second, okay?
Yeah, we got a talker, but you can deal with that, you know, it's...
Where I just came from. Go to where I just went into, okay?
Hustle on back to the warehouse, baby.
Okay.
Pretty fragile, that car. Unless it's, the driver.
Hey, dude, do you want to be jumping with fucking, like, in the fucking winter with the boat now? I'm gonna go get on my beach bum outfit.
See you in pajamas. Take a hike. This is not good.
Here we go. Here's my sunbather outfit.
We got someone waiting on us.
What? No. I have.
That's what I'm gonna try and do.
How about this? I weighed you like 20 times today. How about this suit? How does this look? How does this look, dude? What does this look like?
Come on, blink out. You know you want to like blink out. Let's stay outside of the view. Yeah.
Here.
Now.
That's exactly what it's supposed to play.
Obey and survive. There you go.
Tie.
Now, someone, Dr. Noodles, car show anyone?
Look at this.
Is it like the standard thing to do, set up people for a car show and then shoot them all? I mean, that's, I'm not saying Dr. Noodles knows what's going to happen.
No, you bitch. Look at this.
I see an aircraft.
Drive, what do you want, dude? You know what? I'll let you drive my X80. I'll let you drive the Batmobile.
Now, come on. Everyone knows the Zentorno is really the Batmobile.
You're like, oh, okay, that car. See, that's what everyone knows it as, pretty much.
Is it? Yeah, seriously, I always think of this Inferno as more of a Batmobile. But I can see it. The FMJ does a Batmobile look, too.
Again, I'll be in passenger seat, you be in my driver's seat. Okay, go.
Alright, we got a win on that.
I have just in third. Because you drive it. Drive it, dude.
Well, that's neat.
Full speed ahead. How fast is it? Dude.
What we're gonna do, we're gonna drive on back.
Give me the waypoint, I say, okay? Give me this waypoint, okay? Wait for this. Give me to there, okay?
Oh, we got no wheels.
Man, this place is pretty fucked up.
This is the best for you, okay?
Let's see what we got here. I don't feel like calling and waiting and da da da. Hey, this should go good in the snow.
How hard is it to drive this?
Woo! Okay, let's get ourselves. I don't feel like destroying anybody's motorcycles. You know, I just don't feel like jerking with people. I realize that there's gonna be money in it. And that most of the people here will jerk with you, but so far we've been good. I always laugh at curbs and you go bum bum bum. You know what it's like if you actually hit one of those?
You dare, dude?
Knock your teeth out. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't you know that red lights don't count for me because I'm playing a video game? And I'm driving someone else's car? I'm being ignorant because I can? Don't invoke the Lord's name. He has nothing to do with this video game, trust me. Unless some other developer is like, please Lord, let me get this finished so I don't lose my job. Alright, the name. Yeah.
Dude, where are you? Did you mute your microphone? Shit.
Whee! I love snow. Okay, what? I just slid a little bit. Okay, obviously not enough panic. Let's see. Let's, handbrake this around here. We're getting there. We're gonna get there pretty soon. Alright. Building up entirely too much speed.
Boss, your exec assistant again. I don't mean to hassle, but this vehicle cargo opportunity on SecuroServe might be just what we need to kickstart profits this quarter. And that garage space in the building still...
I know. And as soon as you confront me another, oh, I don't know, $900,000, then we'll get on. I really thought I'd be doing today. I can't believe there was like a 48-hour delay on this. Don't know. I mean, I'm still be on vacation, so that'll...
Shit!
So it's not like I'll, you know, but I'm gonna probably miss out on running a ruiner in the snow until next year. You
dude, you there?
Well, ruiner 2000. And even so, it might take me forever to level up to the point where I can even drive that.
Where is it?
Okay, so now we go in.
Another one. Really cool.
Good to see you too. I didn't mean to hang up on you, but you need to shut up about that stuff. I know already.
Heck no. Or what the fuck you want me called?
Oh, okay, we got some pain. There we go.
Mute yourself or something.
I don't like filling up the office with crap and random amounts of money. That's just. They have total money earned. I'd love to see total money lost.
That's right. We're here.
Okay, 21 seconds left on the cooldown here. All right, we'll just stare at that. All right, we'll make you watch it for 10 seconds. There we go. Great animal materials. And let's go do this thing. Saving you over here. What is some, I don't know, is that like medical stuff? I got just packages of.
I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
This is money all over the place. Look at this. Oh, I could see my office being a complete mess, but this is just like. Hey, you need some samples? I got you hooked up. Just grab a $500 pack of money there. It's just trick me.
Did
it's
I
on the house.
That I have an MBA?
Yes, you've mentioned, and you're not going anywhere because there's just the two of us, okay? Just the two of us. Let's pull out the insurgent pickup. Why not?
I think your micro.
Dude, if you're complaining about someone's microphone, I gotta tell you, that is the pot and the kettle. Now, I had a cheap microphone for a long time, so I can say that. It's just, you know.
Okay, well, do the game, but you're
not good. We just lost the plane carrying our stuff. Whatever happened to it, the tracker's still active. Find the crash site and salvage what you can.
Crash site? Okay, well, that. Sadly, I can't mount the man the gun here, but it will freak people out.
Shit, move.
Technically speaking, the white elephant probably outperforms this by a good bit.
Forward, out, float up.
But I don't want to have to get it out of, like, you know.
You're good, we're good.
Lock up. Speaking of which, or out of the insurance. Is it Pegasus? No, what the hell? Mars Mutual.
Mars Mutual, we're here to help. I'll look into it.
Oh, there we go. We got the Scooby-Doo car back. So here we are, an armored personnel vehicle here. Okay, unfortunately, whoa, we gotta stop. Excuse me, I missed a turn, so. You just kept coming. I mean, you know, of course it is snowing. I blame the road designers. Yeah, I take the pickup out for a little bit, you know, otherwise, you know, the plugs will get gummed up and stuff like that. Or, of course, it could be a diesel, so maybe it doesn't have plugs. Why did we go off there? I'm so confused. Alright, we'll just keep driving. Did we miss something?
Yeah, I can't hear you worth shit you're talking.
What's amazing is I can do that and not get in any kind of trouble whatsoever. Let's put me back on the road. Where is this crash site? Okay. Well, then just leave me on the highway. Why does it keep taking me off-road and on-road? Take an exit, get off an exit, get on an exit, get off an exit. What can I do? Put this GPS together? I can fit the roof. going to the crash site. Everybody's probably dead, but that's what you're gonna have in GTA 5 online. Even though it's the day after Christmas and we still got lots of snow, well, we're just going to the crash site online. And it's here, but it's there. So you took me someplace where now there's no exits. I'm on an overpass.
That's your this with some light.
Alright, this'll work. A little handbrake action. Rotate. Take this exit. Then launch yourself up the hill! We're gonna completely ignore everything here. We're just gonna slug through this. Well, this doesn't look good. There's people here. Oh, there's, you got police checking it out. Okay. Please release me. Let me go. If you won't let me take the animal goods. Oh, that was a chick.
Ready? I'm gonna get us picked up and go back.
I got one star. Take the animal materials off. Was that all good for dead animal stuff? You guys couldn't take a hint. Number card pulls up. Let's gun it. Across the wasteland. I have no idea where I am right now. I'm just gonna... Let's go up the hill. Alright, the cops no longer want us. We can go back down the hill. Head back to the warehouse. Yeah, my secretary says that she'll do anything that's at least sort of legal. Like going blasting the crap out of a bunch of cops to get a bunch of endangered species crap. It's like, really? Really? I'm not driving with these. I honestly don't know that it's more effective than simply, you know, grinding out individual races, solo races.
For about $1,000.
Oh dear.
Do you want to just go? I think we're getting off the game soon anyway, so hold on.
Hold Whee! Now, you kind of see me coming, like, you pulled out. Had to.
Only a few up. Yeah.
Like that pole. That pole should have gotten out of the way. That pole was completely unreasonable.
What was it, like 3 hours almost? Yeah, about 3 hours now. Game. Hours, actually. So, I mean.
Going back to the warehouse.
Going back, just killing me.
Going back to that warehouse.
We can get going on the subter.
Yeah, what I've pretty much decided to do is I'm gonna be probably, I don't know. Do you think that CEO in pajamas is working? It seems to be working for me. At least it's giving me good concepts and things to talk about. So I might base myself out of the maze bank. That was part of the reason I said, you know, I'm going to break down. Get myself a shark. Or actually a whale. That I have enough to get the at least one garage out of maze bank so I could not have to keep walking across the street and calling stuff up. Pegasus are reclaiming this vehicle. The whole point was to drive it around for a while. Like I did the did he change something?
Okay.
I had that, you know, I had that whatchamacallit. That liberator for ages. One crate. Now we're definitely doing the one crate for 10. I want to leave one in here so we don't have a cooldown.
Ready? We're gonna go on the look. We're getting the back. Okay.
Enter the boat. Why is it always a boat?
Get in the back of the hook with me.
Wait a minute. It's here. Well, they didn't reclaim it.
Want some champagne? We can get some champagne in here. That's like good shit.
We got a buyer. He wants to make the exchange in international waters, so the goods are loaded onto a boat down at the docks. Get it out to the drop-off, and we got our money.
When I get out there, everybody's gonna try and kill me, aren't they? Maybe not. We'll see. I shouldn't be so negative. What's with the negative waves? Use you with the negative waves.
There we go. I haven't used that much to get around. I should start using it.
Zip along here. Insurgent. I got some plans.
Leave
I got
the game.
Some...
It's fine. Game
now. Edit, dibbity doo, blah, dibbity bop, boo! Okay, I have some plans for this. I always just. That's why I have this insurgent. Oh no, it's the tug. There's gotta be a way of getting in this tug without swimming. Must I swim? And. Come on, F. Alright, I had to get soaked, didn't I? Can't we get a gangplank out to the tub? The rubber-a-dub. That's a kind of a neat picture right there. That kind of says it all, doesn't it? Armored personnel, barrack carrier next to a tugboat. Now, just before I go do this, we're gonna go. First of all, did I make any daily objectives out of this? No. Okay, we might do the mod a vehicle in the mod shop for this video. Inventory, body armor. Let's throw on some super heavy armor, okay? Yeah, I hit the super light and that was just... And you know what else we need? Snacks. Alright, we're snacked up. Dan the kid. Is that the guy he was complaining? Oh, leave. Was he talking to anyone in particular? Well, we're global signaled up and we're not even out of the jetty. This might be a good time for me to say, let's do the time warp again, because I don't know if you want to watch a tugboat drive out into the open ocean unless something interesting happens. So, catch you back in a while. And as soon as I say that, there's enemies inbound. Let's see. Ooh, I think I got a headshot on. Okay, so that's some enemies. Oh, he's zipping past somebody's yacht. I think we got a couple guys in the water. That's because they're just bleeding. That's... We should probably do some upgrades to this boat. Oh, hey, that's a nice yacht over there. You know, I always like fun completely mangling the word yacht. It's a nice yacht. What does IKR mean? Nice yacht though, we're just gonna keep. Oh, here we go. You just leave them out there to slowly drown. That looks like Santa Claus is a tiny little Santa Claus in a tugboat. I'm bringing the presents for Christmas, but the elves aren't happy with me. The reindeer and elves are coming to get me, so I've got my little MPG. Alright. A machine gun kind of. I've got my little MG. There you go. That's. Wow, how far out there? There we go. Do we have to drive back on this thing? That's gonna take time. Santa, there's it, Santa Claus. There's it, Santa Claus. We're dancing in the ocean with the thing and the. This is like, I guess this would work if I had like 30 crates. Or said I'd need men all over the boat just blasting the crap out of people. And now it's getting boring. Okay. Why so much violence? Oh, there's never an explanation. Now, can I pull into this and capsize the other craft too? Am I not slowing down at all? Or is it just. Oh no, cutscene. Oh! Sold! 12,005. Nice. And teleports me to a beach where I've got no wheels.
Yeah, hello?
But we're close to. We're close to the MC. Let's head over there. Wait a minute, what's my insurgent doing over? Oh, this is where. Oh, check this out! This is where I had to get the first mission!
Oh, I'm sorry, I really didn't mean to upset you.
What a fucking.
Ha! That's not too shabby. Closing on home base here, and it's like, dude. Alright, now I know you think we're gonna launch right into another mission, but instead. Instead, we're going to do a little daily objectivizing here. And it'll give you a little window into what I'm planning. When I actually finally get my my purchased funds. Howdy, howdy. You're thinking it's a crazy guy in pajamas. Now, this, of course, as you've probably seen before, is my Steelers liveried racing gallery. I hear this is where all my race cars are. Although, really, truly, out of the ones I take out, there's really only the RE7B, the LG, the Desert Raid goes out. I don't really do sedans anymore, but this will be my sedan racer here. And, I don't know, for coupes, yeah, this is the Zion. The rest of them are kind of just in the right colors. This one I found painted this way, this Ruiner. They said, hey, we gotta keep the Ruiner. But after the one episode of the Grand Tour where Richard Hammond took a Dodge Hellcat across Italy, I've decided that this car needs a repaint. That's right, we're gonna turn this into a tribute car. Now I'm gonna leave the wheels out, at least the off-road tires as they are.
You fucking freak.
And And I'm going to have to pay a little bit. But you get to figure there's going to be some damage to it. It's already maxed out as far as performance is concerned. I'm going to try and really not wang into something really hard here. And what we're going to do, we're going to get one of the daily objectives at least. Right here, he can throw these on at the end as a little bit of a bonus. I'm still the CEO in pajamas. And we're going to use that to our advantage here too.
What brings you in today?
Although, do I want to jump freeform from the sky? Okay. Hey, that didn't count as damage. And we've got a discount on respawn grenades. Oh, that is just so good. Now, let me call up. I'm going to go to the phone, call up, and get the exact shade of red here. Okay, it looks to me, I want to say it's like a Torino. That's even, yeah, like a Torino red. That's pretty close. Formula red's too dark. Lava red, no. Blaze red, no. Everything else is too much. Torino red, which would make sense, considering that they were in Turin. For at least part of it, as I recall. Okay, so now we're going to back that out. Secondary color now we need. Also going to go classic. Black, that's right. Black stripe. Now, is his a double stripe? His was a double stripe, but that's kind of sad, but there's nothing I can do about that. It was a more complicated stripe, stripey-do arrangement here. Let's see. Can we get a spoiler on this? Because he had a spoiler. No spoiler option on this. Interesting. Well, the other thing we need to do are the wheels. We're going to change the wheel color. Again, just because there is that performance enhancement where you take curves more easily with the off-road tires. So we're going to leave those. But his were black anyway. So that's not going to change the whole lot. So that's pretty close there, folks. Pretty close to the Richard Hammond Hellcat, although I wish we had. I wonder why we don't have. Let's make sure this thing is maxed out. We have limo windows on it, which I don't think were typical for the Hammond experience, but we can do that. That's one of those practical things where it makes it harder to shoot your head while you're in the car. We do have the turbo turning, we do have the race trans, slam suspension, plate is still black knight. Explosive, make sure the engine's up to maxed out, the brakes. Race brakes, full armor. Richard, this is as much of an homage as I can do with this puppy. There it is, and this will go. Oh, we still have the yellow lights. Yeah, that doesn't match. We gotta fix that. What kind of lighting should we throw on this? I mean, his didn't have it, but I'm sure he'd like it.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
I'm kind of partial to the whole, you know, the whole Hot Wheels Route 35 blue glow when you hit the, the electric blue kind of thing there. Let's do that. It's a nice contrast. Either that or Pony Pink, but, you know, we're gonna... No, not Pony Pink. There's a time and a place for Pony Pink. But there we go. You've got that kind of Hot Wheels electric blue thing going. Like it's just radiating some power. Oh dear, oh dear, dear. I did stop. Now this should mean that we've met a daily objective. Yes, we did. need to parachute from 200 meters and participate in a capture contest. Well, while we're in a nice red car here, we're in the Richard Hammond Grand Tour Special Hellcat. Let's go up here. Let's go online. Let's go to jobs. Play a job. Bookmarked. Now it says parachute from a certain height. Yeah, guns and gasoline is a good one. It should take me out of the mayhem. Police car scoots right past me. Can someone give me like half a mil? I don't even know how you do that. More modders, I guess. I don't know. Someone call Lester. Call him what? Watch out. Now, the nice thing about this is you have to parachute from 200 meters. I think that means 200 meters or more. They're always a little vague on that. But now we're Santa Claus fallen from a whirly bird. Santa Claus has fallen from a whirly bird. Yeah, wheel up. Oh, we just got it. Hard to see what's going on. But look at the view with all of this snow. It's just stunning. So much stunningness. This is the kind of thing a CEO in pajamas would do. Go parachuting in winter. Dressed up as Santa Claus. That's what I would do. That's actually no, probably wouldn't do that. I'm not that fond of heights. And he'd go into a competition alone so that he could has to win. This is the Guns and Gasoline is the one I was using when I was cranking money when during the double money for parachuting. Because it's quick. Shift. Oh, blah, 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 I missed. Objective complete. Parachute from height. All right. Score 0. Well, I lose all my points because I didn't land it. Okay, fine. I still got 1,400 and I completed the objective, which was kind of the point. Clickety-clackety. Now, all we need is a capture contend. We got 25 grand. Free mood. Capture contend. And that's like trying to get people to do a capture contend, really like pulling teeth. But like, I've actually done stuff where I've set this up to do an auto invite for capture contend, walk away from the computer, come back, capture contend is halfway over because someone finally, after 20 minutes or 30 minutes, actually came in and joined the capture contend, and then they win, but I don't care because I get $25,000. And it's something you can do. While you're waiting on invites, you don't time out. So that's one way I do it. And I don't care if I win the capture contend. I don't want to play the capture contend. They're just forching. Forching is not a word, children. I don't know why I'm going just. My mouth must be tired from all the visiting of the holidays. You know how it is. I don't know why they're forcing us to do these sort of things. Or forging us. Comment in the description if you can think of something really wonderful for forging to meet. No, you know what? I take it back. I don't want to know what that could possibly mean. Let's kick this puppy up and around. Find some place to park, because we just want to ponder life. You've moved your vehicle back into storage. That's fine. And yeah, look at how tough the Richard Hammond special is. Alright, maybe not so much. But hey, it's only scratched. It's not dented. Now, We're going to obviously play the time warp again here, folks, because it's like... Let's do that. I actually feel like I've lost money since I've started here. Does anybody else feel like that? Gun jobs. Play job. Rockstar created. Capture. Contend. Oh, it's one of those. Well, I haven't done Peninsularity here yet. Might as well do it. It's up in Polito. Change of pace. And we're going to come back when something actually happens here, because I honestly don't know if anything's going to happen here. Hello, base. Something's happening here. What up? Howdy. We're going ahead. We'll still visit. Go just see what he wants here. He's on the invite list. Let's see what if he wants to come along. Zimbus GG? I don't remember a Zimbus GG. People change stuff up. Let's do the time warp again. They're not going for it, Chewie. Yeah, well, like I said, they're not going for it. Let's see, what'll happen next? We got wheels? Yep, we're still here. Been a while. Hipster Death Rally, Hipsty Rally. Alright, hey! I will join the Hipster Death Rally. How does that sound? Why am I not... come on. Now we need this. The Hipster Death Rally. Let's do it! Let's join the Hipster Death Rally, then we'll probably call it quits for this edition of Black Knight, CEO in Pajamas. If we get there. Watch, I'll end up spectating. But anytime there's a custom race, boy, I like to jump on those. Jump on them, bookmark them, use them for later. This isn't boding well either. Boy, you know... Let's do the time warp... Again, you're fired. Is that directed towards the people trying to... Why am I in the clouds watching it snow? And this has turned into a several minutes long kind of thing here. Can we get out? Not unless I go to the task manager. We may have to do that. A cage! Feels just like starting over. Let's see here now. Oh, I hear someone going clickety-clacks on their mic. See, do we want to try getting the daily again? capture. Here, this one has a sexual euphemism in it. We'll use that. Maybe we'll have a chance. Not a bad deal, really. We only need to get one guy. One person to go along with this. Let's do the time warp. Oh. Went, got a drink, and somebody went for it. Made a phone call. So, Santa Claus is coming to town. Actually, I usually get completely annihilated on these. But that's because I don't care. So we're gonna kick up here. Try and do this a little bit differently. Ooh, look, weapons. That would definitely be an improvement. So let's And I don't care who captures the duffel bag. I mean, I really don't. Can we re-rack that a few times? That was tactical. Where's the duffel bag? Let's get the street sweeper here. Where's the duffel bag? It should be right here. Where's my enemy? There we go. Let's... Good idea. Helmets are good. I don't see the duffel bag. I see hell. I see armor. I see a bag. Ooh. He did shot me. Where's the duffel bag? It should have been right out there. I'm all the way back here now. What we need is, where's the sniper? Not far. I see bullets. I don't care. Let's go sniperish. Let's be subtle. I mean, I want to give him a good fight. I mean, I just don't really. I just want it over with as well. Yeah, that kind of thing. Where is he? Someone's shooting at me. Don't stay standing still. The bay kind of thing. Where is he? I think we're gonna need this soon. Thank you. Let's slip across here. We should be able to get a duffel bag. Now, you'd think. Oh, well, we're wrecked out here. Now, this is about how this usually goes, folks. I could take the absolute lazy way out and just drive away. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go for the long range sniper. This will be tricky because he's gonna come out on a motorcycle. No, he's not. What's he doing? He's... I just missed it. Oh, come on! I hit him twice! I can still hit him. Or not. Oh, the joys of the dailies. I still get 25 grand at the end of this, no matter what goes on. I've guaranteed myself that. Combat pistol. He's gotta be laughing by now. I mean, this is just terrible. I got no machine gun bullets. Probably only, they got three sniper rounds. Okay, at least I got machine gun bullets now. Him. I saw him drop down there. He's gonna win, but then it'll be over. It's only over in 2 minutes, no matter what. Oh, God. Oh God, it's over. Loser, yes. I will give you that. Yes, beat Santa Claus. There you go. I don't know why I cut you out. Good game. I still got $5,000 out of it. Free mode. So what do we do now, gang? What do we do now? I'm thinking we call this video good. I think, don't you think? I think we've done enough here as Black Knight CEO in pajamas and Santa pajamas, no less. I think we're good to go here. That's been a lot. I think that's a good enough video. If we ever let's make sure we got the dailies. If it ever comes out of the sky. And the other thing was a capture rate. I could have swore that was a capture contend. So I didn't. They did all that for nothing. All of it for the. It was so hard too. And baggage handlers is probably the most annoying one of the bunch here. I'm just going to throw that up there. I'm going to walk away from it. Quite frankly, I'm not even going to try. Okay, here's what we're gonna do.
Are you in yet, AJ?
Okay, there we go. We're just gonna set the bribe. See who takes it. On that note, this is your bribing CEO. Merry Christmas, everyone. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. And then I was just kicked for being away from the session too long. Does that mean that while I was AFK in the session, somebody started it and then had the whole thing and I've gotten my daily objectives, but then I went AFK after it was all... I don't even know. Will I ever come out of the clouds? Yeah, I will, and now, do I have the daily objective? Okay, we don't want to... Showering's great and everything, that's wonderful, but let's... Objectives. Nope. So apparently when I said before that it doesn't kick you if you just leave that hang, it apparently does. So Rockstar, if you can make it so the people actually join your stuff. I don't know how you have to do that. Some sort of better player collection thing. Black Knight. Have a good night. I don't know. Somebody please just spend the 5 minutes... Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and let me get money. And you can have money. Well, I'll have money. Somebody come and play.